second dentist has done nothing. Because the perception is, and this works in every country I've worked in, if someone is a celebrity or perceived to be as a celebrity, they want to go there, and they'll never negotiate on the rates because they'll